to the outside for a second. So that's where your seat should be. This is centered, believe it or not. Good. Now, start to turn your shoulders straight, but keep your hips where they were. Yep. 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 Now, right hand and both hands up and forward. Yep. There. There. Now, climb the rope. And keep your hips in the correct position. So, climb the rope looking to the outside. Yep. Now, your hips are better. Feel it? There. Now, you have length in your right leg. It would be interesting to start to track that.
I usually do so.
Excellent. Not anymore. Not after all this. Keep going. So what was amazing there was, see how you picked up the canter and you were so in balance? Now keep on cantering. Come on, Vader. There. Keep climbing the rope. You're climbing the rope very slowly. Go airplane. Nice. Stronger. Hips. Stronger. Nice. Nice. Stronger, taller, open. Nice. Now, airplane to sitting front. It's going to be hard. Strong. Strong. Strong, strong, nice. Wow. Stronger. Arms back. Yep, better. Better. Riding hand. You're doing good. Relax your leg. Hands up and in front. You have broken wrist. There. There. Now they're steady. Now they're perfect. Yes. Now your leg is climbing in front of you. Draw your leg back and down towards Bomba's tail. There. Hot hand. See if you can do that without losing your hand. Sorry. There. Draw your leg back and away. Nine. Nine. Keep that positioning. Good. Strong and in front. Your core only. You're going to take them down to a walk. Take your time. Squeeze. You can use a little thigh too. So now you get to, yes, there. Now draw your leg back and away. Yeah, good. Long one. Now pick your feet back up in your stirrups. I know, pick your stirrups back.
Can you get your boot too or no? Good thing we got that boot fitting.
I know. Thank goodness. No more unzipping boots. And now go posting trot with your stirrups.
She's not like fat.
Do your stirrups feel short now?
Oh my God.
Yeah, right? And I lengthen them a whole. Lengthen them a whole. English is hard. Good. Yeah, nice. Hands. No broken wrists. Probably the best I've seen your position. Now you're going to take does it too. We've been working on Kendra's.